The most obvious sign your CPU is about to fail is if you notice frequent random freezes, crashes, and booting issues. So here's why this happens. Normally, when you click a file to open an application, the mouse sends a signal to the computer's CPU. Then the computer's CPU interprets that signal and then sends the operating system a request. And finally, the operating system then tries to launch the file. Now, of course, the overall process is a lot more complicated than that with ones and zeros, but this is the basics of it. Now, a defective CPU may fail to receive or interpret the signal from the user input correctly. When this happens, it can result in crashes and slowdowns. Now wait, hold on, don't start blaming your CPU if your computer randomly crashes or freezes. A bad app, a bad motherboard, or bad RAM may also cause such problems. Also, it is very rare for CPUs to fail. A failure is more likely to happen if, for example, you've made a mistake setting up CPU hardware while building your own PC. So before blaming your CPU, number one, check if the crashes and freezes happen only when you open a specific app. For example, the app or game may have a bug, or it may not be compatible with your PC. If all other apps on the computer work just fine and there are no complications, then the problem is likely not your CPU. Number two, check the CPU temperature. Use an app like CoreTemp to check your CPU temperature. Temperatures above 80 degrees Celsius or 176 degrees Fahrenheit are too hot, especially if you're not even doing anything intense and the surrounding temperature is just fine. It may indicate something is wrong with the cooling or thermal paste. Number three, additionally, check if any pins are broken or bent. Now, fixing these can be tricky. So if you have a warranty on the CPU or the computer itself, please consider replacing the system instead of doubting yourself whether or not you fixed it correctly. So the point is this, don't quickly assume your CPU is the problem. Double check, double check, double check to see if any other parts of your system is unstable. For more videos like this, subscribe and thanks for watching.